The switch hitter's got his first major league hit to right field. He's headed for second base, but he falls down, and he'll have to hold it first. Lindor launches one deep right field. J.D. Martinez looking up. Gone to Souvenir City. Francisco Lindor's first big league homer. Up and throws. Got him! Wow. Amazing play by Francisco Lindor. Holy smokes. Starts tonight with a jolt to deep left field. Rosario's back looking up. Goodbye! Lindor cuts it off, spins and throws. Got him.
Position. Head straight down, peeks back in, knows he's got to get after it, slides head first.
Diving stop by Lindor. He'll throw in time. He drives this one a deep right, back is Hunter, over his head and gone. Like the road runner as he took off from first base. His feet were chopping 100 miles an hour. Jammed him, popped to shallow left. Lindor flying out, makes the catch.
He lines that one to right center field for a base hit. That one will go to the wall. Lindor on his way to second base. Thinking about three, there he goes, looking for the triple. The relay is not in time as the ball gets away.